I see you're a man who'd rather die on his feet than live on his knees.
I'd rather the kraut did the dying.
Excellent. There is a German fuel depot down the street. 5,000 barrels of precious petrol, guarded by a handful of half-drunk supply clerks.
Sounds like one hell of a fire hazard.
My thoughts exactly.
We'll need something to get the fireworks started.
I know a place where we can get what we need. But first I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
Oui, I see it. These Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to Hannah. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.